Welcome back to my new video, Psychosis video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a painting with red tree, guys. Red tree, yeah. And so, yeah, guys, all what you need is a paintbrush, a fat paintbrush, a thin paintbrush, and yeah, obviously water, guys, with some paints. And only three paints you need, guys: black, red, or two or three, guys. If you want, you can take green also for some birds. It will look good, nice. So yeah, guys, let's start the tutorial. What you need to do is just to paint the whole paper or the canvas full black, guys. Yes, you heard it right, full black, guys. So yeah, I'm gonna show you full black, and then I'll paint it, and then I'll show you. So guys, as you can see, I've done it here easily, and yeah, guys, it's very easy to do full black paint here, guys. So now, guys, I've taken a red paint here, now some red paint, taking some red paint here, and now I'm gonna draw a tree out from it, a tree, guys. So start from the bottom. And yeah, guys, drawing a tree is a bit hard. If you get practice, yeah, guys, it's easy to do. Easy, guys? No, I'll just take out some water. And I'll draw the tree, guys, and then I will show you, yeah, guys. As you can see, I've done a red tree here, and now I'm gonna draw some flowers. And for flowers, guys, it's really easy to do. What you need to do is just take a white paint. Let me clean out this first. Wait a second, boys. So I have white paint here. I'm gonna take a white paint. You want some white paint? What you need to do is you can make some white flowers. One here, one here. See, guys, it's easy to make a flower. So what you need to do is just continue it. Make more flowers. Okay, guys, I've made a flower here. More flowers. And guys, for this you shouldn't use paint. You shouldn't use water at all. You shouldn't even try to use water, guys, because it will make your painting really, literally ugly. You can see, guys, a flower done. Only thing is, you need to make some round balls, guys. That's all. One more flower here. Some more paint. So, guys, really easy to do, guys. I'll just finish it off. Only thing is, guys, you need to be careful about the circles. They may, like, you can make a mistake. So, guys, I'll just make everywhere flowers. I'll just pause the video and then I'll show you guys. So, I've done it here. I've made so many flowers here, as you can see. You can also make how many flowers you want, any color you want. And one last thing, guys, if you want, you can add birds. So, it will look good if you take green color. Yeah, green color, guys. So I've taken out green here and taking some green paint. You need to do is just like this, guys. Done. Easy to do now. So just do at all the parts make a V-shape, guys. Once you guys, if you're doing any scenery painting or landscape painting, birds are literally important, guys. It's literally important. I can show you me. Take a bit more paint. Yes, easy to make birds, guys. But making the birds which are like in trees or something, that's a bit hard. That one is like a bit hard to do. But these are easy, guys. Let's see, yeah, guys. As you can see, I've done it. And guys, if you wait, just show you right here. So guys, if you like the video, please like, share and subscribe, and also hit the bell icon for more views, guys. And yeah, if you want, you can also comment below how was it. And yeah, thank you guys.